Yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy, Lunatic, Irish Lunatic,
Again,
whatever you want to call me.
out
And
there,
I
the
am
old
finally
man.
back. I know I've been gone for about a month, whatever, however long it was.
For
It's been a
sure.
while, but I am back. It's just been very busy and a lot of things on my mind. But now that I graduated from high school, I will be doing a lot more videos and have more time to focus on things and be doing other stuff. I know you guys are probably thinking, like, dude, you're out of high school. Why, what are you doing playing video games still? Like, enjoy your life or whatever like that. But I do go, you guys don't understand, I do go out a lot. I do go out a lot and do stuff with friends and everything like that. Just sometimes I want to stay home sometimes and play some video games and make some videos for you guys or whatever. But it's all good. College life will be good and everything's gonna be fun. So, like, the reason, main reason why I was gone, guys, is because I was having a little bit of trouble in school. I wasn't really caring anymore because I was just like senior year, like, who cares? And so yeah, I had to pick that stuff up. I got in trouble. I snuck out of my house a couple of times, threw a party at my house, and other stuff like
Not
that.
on me.
So just like real stuff that really fucked me up. I was packing my stuff. I was gonna leave my house or whatever to stay with some friends, but then I realized that was not a good idea because I didn't have a job or anything like that. But now that I have a job, everything's gonna be perfectly fine. So yeah, that's a good thing like that.
Yeah, I know. I was
But
that
yeah,
way
so
also.
it's really simple why I've been gone. Nothing, not too long of a story. Just had some things to take care of, getting ready for graduation of high school and stuff, which is very good. It still hasn't hit me yet that I graduated, but it's all good.
UAV awaiting.
So yeah, so I don't know what kind of videos to make, guys. Like,
Lightning
a
strikes
lot of people have been
command
doing
line.
cutcoms, even though they've been doing it for a while. It's, I don't know, I really just don't get into the whole cutcom thing. I just don't,
I just don't care
I don't see
about it
what
because I
it's
can't
cool
afford
about
it.
it, really. Like, okay. Like, I know it takes a lot of work to do and everything like that, but it's just like, all right, cool.
Jacob, what's this
But
shitty dislike?
I don't know. So I'm probably playing Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1, definitely. I've been having a lot of fun on that game, and Modern Warfare 2. Those are the three games I'm gonna be playing a lot, guys. So make sure you guys add me if you guys want to play, and we'll go from there. And
Be
I'm an
advised,
Iris, if you guys
hostile
did not
UAV
know that.
incoming.
Seeing
Jacob, what's this?
Iris, and helping my friend
Oh.
out, and we'll see about that. Definitely gonna be seeing a lot more recruitment challenges from me, guys. I'm gonna be
Oh my
grinding a
God,
lot
I'm
more. My
KG.
parents finally understand. They said if I want to stay in my room all day and play and just come out down to eat, whatever, they don't care. But that's not gonna be me. I'm not gonna be one of those guys. But I don't know. And I rented Advanced Warfare from R the Redbox yesterday. God damn, so glad to not buy that game or anything like that because it's fucking horrible. So I'll probably do some video games with my brothers, some FIFA maybe. We got a FIFA tournament going on today, so I'll let you guys know about that. And well, that's about it for this video. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.
Did you
Bye.
just destroy the whole game?